Hi, I'm Jason Jay, and I'm fiercely independent.
Armando Riesco, I'm fiercely independent.
We're here with the feature film Seneca, which is making its Hudson Valley debut today and tomorrow. I'm the director, co-writer, producer, and editor of the film.
And I am the co-writer, producer, and star of the film.
We're very excited to be here. Seneca is about a Puerto Rican actor, played by Armando Riesco, living in New York City in the weeks after Hurricane Maria hits Puerto Rico. So the first part of the movie is more centered on his life and his identity as a Puerto Rican actor and his crumbling marriage and his, how would you describe him as a father in the movie? His less than up to par parenting skills, all while the specter of Hurricane Maria having hit the island hangs over his life and eats away at him. And as his journey in New York continues, he eventually makes his way down to, spoiler alert, Puerto Rico. And the last 20 minutes of the movie take place down there.
And it's also funny.
And it's also funny. Correct. It sounds really sad. My last feature film, Putzel, was here in 2012, and we actually had our world premiere last time. We've already premiered this film, but last time it was the world premiere of Putzel at the Woodstock Playhouse that Armando was also in. Armando's been here a couple times.
I was also here with a film called The Tested. I think it was in 2011, as an actor.
Yeah. So we're back because we wanted to bring Seneca here, and we love Woodstock, and it's a great film fest. Fiercely independent means doing your own thing, telling the stories that need to be told, telling stories that are not going to get financing from a mainstream source, and putting it out there ourselves, DIY.
And that's exactly what we did.